game. You also have Dez Bryant in the game. 88 for the Cowboys. And they go right to Bryant. We're playing in Oklahoma State. Bryant was a great college player, but then he got suspended first by Oklahoma State and then by the NCAA for lying as they were investigating whether he had met with Deion Sanders, and he had. He takes
the Dallas Cowboys left up. And there's the Cowboys. Stephen Jones getting a little excited as Jerry just gets off the phone. And the Cowboys are on the clock with a minute and 40 seconds. You think this is Dez Bryant?
Well, you know what? I talked to Jerry, and I know he wanted to make a splash. He said, I'm not sitting pat where we are right now. I want to bring somebody in to continue to help this team. Rich, we talked about this in the pregame. Jerry, I don't think he's ever gotten over some of the things that Randy Muggs did to the Dallas Cowboys when he came in that stadium because he wanted to be a Cowboy. They never took him as he continued to fall. Jerry doesn't want to make that same mistake and let this guy, this kind of talent, get away.
New England has traded the 24th pick to the Dallas Cowboys. With the 24th pick in the 2010 NFL Draft, the Dallas Cowboys select Dez Bryant, wide receiver, Oklahoma State.
I watched every catch he made the last 2 years. He's got a top five skill set, but he's going to have to grind him off the field now. You got to work hard with him off the field. If you do that, you've got a Pro Bowl wide receiver.
The Oklahoma State Cowboy becomes a Dallas Cowboy, and he's already got the headgear to prove it.
So I've been working with Dan a long time, and I feel like me being out here early, you know, I just wanted them to know that I'm ready. The only goal that I have is to show the team that, you know, I'm here to work, and I feel like, you know, that's my job.
Yeah, you've been antagonizing me for months,
right?
Corny, and it's just sad. This my mother, called me racist, thinking surely I'ma get mad. Let Verb tell it, Christians can't use guns. They tell Bible stories, then they lift masks. My response, turn to Isaiah 57. Now turn the Glock 40 on your bitch ass. I said, you are a hella actor. I said Glock 40, cause you won't say a peep after you in my radar. And peep and radar are the same when you spell them backwards. It's like that for sure. I ain't here to fight back with words. I said, Chaz Duncan, I pack punches. This guy had some nerve. They had to get holler, even ice pack for Verb. After I'm done, they gon' have to holler to get an ice pack for Verb. I said, I'm finna bomb on you. The minute they book A&A, my phone went on D&D. And the whip bumping Eminem, I pull into the B&B.
Come on, bro, what?
In a whip bumping Eminem, I pull into the B&B. Forget getting R&R, Verb got the G&G. He come in with you, I'm coming with TNT.
Let's go!
Please believe! Bro, hating on my resume was your plan truly? I'm chasing after a dream in front of the best, like Sam Boo.
That's how much we have in common. Up on this mic when we're on it. That's how much we have in common. That's how much we have in common. That's how much we have in common.
We are not alike, not alike. You say you affiliated with murderers, killers.
Hey.
The people you run with are fucking.
Hey.
But you just the one to be gonna.
Hey.
Like you was gonna do something. Acting like you catching bodies.
Hey.
And you got juice, little young, and you're bugging. You ain't never even been charged in connection with battery. Bitch, you ain't plugged into nothing. Rap guys with lyrical bullets. I guess cock your partners with a tuna. This has not to do with muscular. But have guns for sure, you better put a strap on. Other words, if you're gonna roll up with your
gang,
you gon' need an arsenal. Cause this bar is over your head. So you better have arms if you're gonna pull up. Oh, you run the streets, huh? Now you wanna come and fuck with me, huh? This little cocksucker, he must be feeling himself. Wants to keep up his tough demeanor. So he does a feature, decides to team up with Nina. But next time, you don't gotta use Tech 9 if you wanna come at me with a submachine gun. And I'm talking to you, but you already know who the fuck you are, Kelly. I don't use the blimp, and sure as fuck don't sneak in. Keep commenting on my daughter, Haley. I keep on telling motherfuckers, bitches, in case you forgot. Really, you need jar memory, jarred like strawberry or pineapple apricot jelly. I respawn a jelly, but this time's ready, but the sound off like a fucking concert.
athletic crew. Obviously, I'm not getting through. We can get it popping like Red and Rock, cutting off like Remy Ma. Heavy arm till the weak out till the heart with a hard shell, but a motherfucking heart bigger than bizarre belly. Only time you'll ever say I lost, you'll be talking about Benny Pop. Better call Diddy just to try to get me off, and you better hope I don't call Trick Trick. Bitch, this shit don't fly in our city. Punk, you don't disrespect OGs. R.P. Prodigy. Soldier my soul in and told him the moment he saw me that I'd be the most hated. Don't made it so there's no shame, it's okay to own it. Cause life is a bitch, he's a bowling hope, but now those days are over. I'll be my feet up, bathroom hanging over. My code name is Copar. I'll play with lotion. I fucked on the world and I float way to Trojan. All later hoes and with homemade explosives, I blow 80 holes and you don't make me go in. I OJ the flows and I'm insult to injury. Rolling the clothing, I'm ghost raying mantra, I float in a cold and they both made a choke. And my whole plate is soaking a double, let's own it. Cause both ways I poke and I stick and I turn in a rotating motion.
With the pudding at the pinnacle, the sick individual. Stick my ticket with the tip at the minimum. I'm fucking these syllables. I let them look up my genitals. I'm fucking invisible, indivisible, despicable, typical. Drink a little bit of a ticket till I spit the formidable. Bitch, you bitch, you're fucking with the original. Like I said, I'm making nickel, I did it, but not us.
It's not about, you know, Tony. You guys can point the finger at him. You can talk about the vacation. And if you do that, it's really unfair. It's really unfair. My teammate. It's my quarterback. And if you guys do that, man, it's unfair. We lost as a team. We lost as a team, man.